Hello and welcome to this video. Do like it if you have not watched it, because what if you watch it and you don't like it? So I recently got a chance to interact with some chess grandmasters who had come to play the Tata Steel Chess Championship in Kolkata. And I was like, what better use I can make of my time with them than to make them solve some chess puzzles. But unlike normal puzzles, they would have to find the absolute worst move in the position. Now I know this might sound easy considering they're grandmasters, but trust me, it got a little tricky even for them. So here's the video. And let me know how you like it in the comments. So this was the first puzzle I gave the grandmasters. It's a very simple puzzle. Pause the video right here if you want to solve it. The answer is g4, because queen h4 check is just checkmate. And let's see how many grandmasters got this right.
Who to play?
Why to play?
g4.
Okay.
With the idea of queen h4.
First one is you. Why to play?
Okay,
g4. G4, alright.
Okay, so I have to think, what would you play?
Why to play? The worst move in the position.
G4.
Okay, easy.
G4.
Why to play? The worst move.
G4.
G4, alright.
Worst move?
G4.
G4, alright.
Only thing is, instead of finding the best move, you have to find the worst move in the position. Alright.
Okay. I have some skills there. Okay, G4.
G4, awesome.
Yes.
G4.
G4, awesome.
Knight C5.
Nope, even worse.
Wow, this is some
white to play.
I mean, I have to play combination or what?
Whatever is the worst.
Okay, G4. Yeah.
G4, alright.
So what? White to play? I mean, I can play any worst
and
move, right?
The max worst move.
Okay, G4.
G4, it's easy. Okay, this is easy. First is easy. White to play.
G4.
G4, alright. Absolute worst move in the version.
Okay.
The absolute worst.
Okay. I might be better at that.
So alright, this is the first one, simple.
Okay, G4.
G4, okay, great. So this was the second puzzle that I gave the grandmasters to solve. And it's a very simple puzzle, yet you'll see all of the grandmasters struggling with this one. Pause the video right here if you want to solve it. The answer to this puzzle is a simple king F4. King F4 is the absolute worst move to make in this position, because queen B8 is checkmate. Now the problem is that you don't see this diagonal very easily. So that is where I think the grandmasters had a tough time.
Okay, I have to find the worst move here. I have to checkmate myself with white. But it's not happening because queen g1, there is the square. Okay, queen h6.
Okay.
But it might not be the worst move. Okay, queen h6.
Okay, that's not the correct answer. The correct answer is king f4.
Oh, king f4, queen b8 mate. Oh!
Okay.
Queen g6 or queen f4. Ah, no, I can blend the mate in one. I think queen g6 or queen h6.
Are you sure?
I don't know, queen hangs them there.
King f4.
And then?
Queen b8.
Ah, queen b8. Oh, nice.
Okay.
So it's black to play or white to
play?
White
to play, the absolute worst move.
The absolute worst move has to be... 1 second, I know it can't be so easy. The absolute worst move is king f4.
Oh, you're the first person
king
to find
f4,
it.
King f4, because queen b8 is checkmate.
Alright, let's go.
Queen f6.
This is even worse one.
Oh, king f4.
King f4, alright.
I mean, the worst as in like...
The worst.
Like...
The worst. The absolute worst move.
No, but I mean like... there are two worst moves.
Tell me whatever is coming to your mind.
Okay, first let me see if I can try to checkmate myself. Only one move, yeah?
Yeah.
And then it has to be clearly lost.
Yeah.
There are many ways.
Okay, tell me one.
Queen h6.
Okay, that's wrong. The correct answer is king f4.
Yeah, but there is no...
Queen b8.
Yeah.
Worst move? Queen h6.
Something even worse?
Even worse?
Yeah.
King f4.
King f4, yeah.
If queen h6, queen h5, they're on the same, yeah? Probably something even worse.
Even worse.
Oh, h6. No.
No,
that's just a draw. Wait, yes or no? I don't know.
King f4. Queen b8.
Oh!
Queen x6.
Even worse.
King f4.
Yeah, king f4, queen b8. That's crazy. Why to play?
Oh, queen x6.
Even worse.
Oh,
King of Fool. King of Fool, yeah. Followed by Queen, be awesome. Okay.
Okay, I can even play Queen H6 and say that's worst move, right?
There's one thing more worse than that.
Worse than that? So I have to get mated. Oh my goodness, this is really difficult, huh, to play worst moves.
It's easy for me. I have a phone call. Pass?
Okay, pass.
Should I tell you?
Okay, tell.
King F4.
Yeah.
Queen B8.
Oh my goodness, I'm forgetting the squares. Okay, next time. Okay.
I have to get mated in one, yeah? I don't see mate in one.
Pass, yeah.
Queen H6.
Even worse.
But how do I get mated in one?
I can't believe you can't find this level.
I'm so good at this. Yeah, I can't find it.
You can't? King F4.
But Queen is on the...
Queen beat.
This is so hard.
I have to be very quick.
Pass.
Okay.
Really pass. I can't believe GM Nihal Sen can't find this tactic. When I tell you, you'll be like, oh my god.
Wait, can actually blunder a mate in one?
King F4, bro. Queen B8.
B8. Yeah.
So this was the third position that I gave the grandmasters to solve. And once again, it's white to play. You need to find the absolute worst move for white to play in this position. Answer is a very cool move combination of F takes on E6, followed by Queen H7 stalemate. Regardless how you take it, with the rook or the king, this black king has gotten stalemated over here.
This is actually a tough one, yeah, Samay.
So I found these tough ones already. Go for it.
No, but black to play, right?
Yeah, white to play.
Okay, white to play. Fe6.
Yeah. And then?
Oh, stalemate.
Ah.
Queen H7.
Awesome.
Oh.
F6 and allow Queen H7 maybe.
Perfect.
I can't lose this, so probably F6 and it's stalemate?
Yes.
I guess I have to make a stalemate, I have to try to make it.
Okay.
You're okay, I don't trust either. White to move.
Yeah, white to move. Absolute worst move in the position.
F6 and then Queen H7 stalemate.
Perfect. Alright, let's go.
Okay, the pawns are going that side. Worst move, everything is checkmating black.
Okay.
I have to find the worst move, which means that black. Oh god, this is really tough. The worst move in the position, Samay Rana, is. You said white to play.
White to play.
So it can't be a check. King H7?
Okay, that's the wrong answer. That answer is F takes on E6.
Oh, and Queen H7, and that's a draw, of course, that's a good one.
You have to give up now, man. You're running out of time.
Fe6,
Queen and seven.
Hold one second, white to play.
White to play.
I need to understand where my pieces are. When my pawns are going there, this is very complicated. Do I have some time control or what?
Yeah, you have 10 seconds.
Then I'm already lost. I'm already lost.
White to play, the worst move in the position.
Worst move? How? I don't know, I can't find.
Pass?
Yeah, I guess pass.
F takes E6, Queen H7 stalemate.
Oh crap, I forgot that this pawn is taking rook completely.
Oh, this is tough, man. This is some tough stuff. You're too tough, man. Too tough for me. I can't find it.
Why to play the worst move in the position?
No, you have serious puzzles. I mean, you're a master of puzzles, yeah? F take E?
And then?
Finish 7?
Stalemate.
Yeah.
That's the worst move
to
play.
No, I thought I have to lose.
But that's the worst move to play in that position, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
This
is the fourth position. It's white to play. Although it's an illegal position because of these two pawns, there's no way these two pawns can ever be here. But that's what adds to the challenge, right? Because now you're gonna think in a way that you never thought before. So again, it's white to play. You're gonna find the absolute worst move in this position. The answer is a very subtle h3. Because after h3, the knight goes to e3, attacking the queen. Now the only way to defend is to take the knight, but that results in a queen h4 checkmate. What do? You do this, it's mate.
Knight?
Oh. White to move,
Mujhe ye wala move chahiye.
Okay.
So if I get this move, queen is trapped.
Okay.
But the pawn is here. Great puzzle, yeah. So I have to appreciate. Oh, H3.
H3.
Because knight e3, Fe3, queen h4.
Mate, okay.
H3.
H3.
H3. H3.
It's hard to think of worst moves, no?
That's good, no? That's good news. Good news for Indian chess.
Despite one year of streaming. H3.
H3, that's right. That's why, okay.
Is this position even legal? I mean, do you know, I don't think this position is legal, by the way.
It is not legal, but that's fine.
Okay, so white to play. I of course have to find a way to get checkmated here. Okay, so the worst move in this position, according to me, this is a lot of fun actually. Is it?
Time's running out, Tanya.
Ah, we do it! Okay, the worst move for white in this position is it bishop a3?
Uh-huh. It's h3 and then knight comes here.
Oh, damn it! Knight e3, fe3, queen h4.
Yeah, alright.
Okay, h3 is very tricky.
How is this winning?
H3.
Knight e3 is this.
H3
mm-hmm. Followed by
D3.
Okay.
Worst move.
So no need to get mated.
Yeah.
So first let me count my pieces. Okay, it's almost same. Okay, then I'll just have to give something. Okay, more than 10 seconds, but I don't want to give this up. 1 second. I can't even give any piece. Bishop a3 maybe.
No. Pass.
Okay, I have to pass. I'm like taking so much time.
H3. Knight e3.
Ah, okay. Okay, fine.
So it's white to move.
Yeah.
H3.
H3, okay. Last two.
H3.
Followed by?
Knight e3.
Perfect.
So this next puzzle or this next question was actually a trick question for the grandmasters, because I wanted them to believe that I want them to say bong cloud, because anybody who sees e4 e5, they of course they think the worst move to play is king e2. So many of them actually did say king e2 bong cloud, but that's actually not the worst move in the position. The worst move in this position, if you haven't found it yet, is bishop a6. You simply lose that bishop.
Oh,
this is the
worst move. Bishop
a6. Yay! Worst move in this position.
Bishop a6 is it, man?
Yeah, bishop a6, that's right.
Why to play the worst move?
King e2.
It's not main like here.
It's actually bishop h6, but yeah, king e2, I take it. Last
okay,
one.
Yeah, yeah. Sorry, you're right. Bishop a6 is much worse.
King e2.
It's actually bishop a6.
Yeah, but I mean, king e2 is equally bad.
F4.
No, but seriously.
Okay, fine. The worst move in this position is king e2. Okay, another one.
It's actually Bishop A6, but I'll take King E2.
So, why to play worst move in the version?
King E2.
It's actually Bishop A6.
Bishop A6.
Okay. Worst move, right? What's gonna be the worst move? Worst should be Bishop A6.
Bishop A6, that's right.
Bishop A6.
Perfect.
King E2. It's actually Bishop A6.
Oh.
It'll be fast. Quick.
King E2.
Even worse. What are you thinking, man?
Alright,
Bishop A6.
It's looking like I'm learning openings now. Everything is opening. Every single thing is opening here.
What could be the worst move a player can play here?
But what am I doing? 1 second, I have to give something. Everything is opening. F4, D4.
You gotta be quick.
Okay. I mean, I don't know. A4, H4, I don't know what I'm giving. Knight A3 maybe.
No.
Am I giving something?
Many people are saying King E2.
King E2 is also possible, right?
But the worst here is?
No, King E2 is possible. Like, that's already played.
But that's worst move, right? One of the worst moves.
Okay, yeah.
But there's something even worse.
Even worse than that.
Bishop A6.
Bishop A6.
Yeah, many people say King E2.
No.
Perfect. Many people said King E2.
Now this puzzle was just a meme puzzle. I wanted them to have fun with it. So check out their answers.
I think the worst move here should be F3.
Alright, for me it's 1v3. Worst move to play in this position?
B3.
1v3.
A4, H3, H4.
Alright, the most common we've got so far is 1v3.
No, that is just, they're going after the poor boy.
Thank you so much, sir.
What kind of a test? This is the starting position.
Yeah.
Someone is hinting to play B3.
1v3 or what?
I think I would say 1e4 because Anisha's course is out now, so...
thank you for your time.
Oh god, this is tough. 1b3.
That's all, thank you so much.
I'm not going to say that. The only one said b3, yeah? Yeah. I knew it. Okay. H4.
Okay, alright. Thank you so much.
Yeah. H4?
Okay.
Many people are saying 1b3.
I think okay, let's say knight H3 should be the worst, no?
Awesome. Many people are saying 1b3 in this. Thank you so much.
But that means I made 1.
You
made
the lowest score.
Knight A3.
It's actually 1b3.
G4.
Okay.
This version. B3.